these days of coronavirus, sanitization is a very important feature. Today I will like to tell you how to make a household sanitizer. Remember, this sanitizer is not for hand wash. This sanitizer is for sanitizing the things, sanitizing the objects, sanitizing the parcels, sanitizing the boxes, sanitizing the handles, the lift knobs, doors, whichever surfaces are touched more often by different people if you want to sanitize them. This sanitizer is nearly equivalent to the sanitizer which is shown in the sanitizer sprays and the sanitizer tunnels. So that kind of sanitizer I will like to show you how to make it in your house. What you will require is Rin Ala. I think everybody must be having this. It's whitener for clothes. So this whitener contains 4% of sodium hypochlorite. This is 4% sodium hypochlorite. What you need is 0.5% of sodium hypochlorite. This is what is needed. Remember, the bleaching powder which we have is calcium hypochlorite. This is sodium hypochlorite. It does not leave any residues. Calcium hypochlorite leaves the residues. So we have to use sodium hypochlorite. So it is simple. This is a 500 ml bottle. It's a Limca bottle, 7-up bottle. 500 ml. So fill 500 ml to it and we will remove 50 ml from this. This 50 ml we can remove by measuring by this glass. So this is 50 ml of water. So I am removing this 50 ml of water from the bottle. So I remove 50 ml of water and I add 50 ml of Rin Ala. This 50 ml. And now I'll add this. So now this is 0.5% of hypochlorite solution. I'll put this hypochlorite solution in this. And now the spray is ready. So anything you want to this sanitize, it is sanitized. So whatever you want to sanitize, suppose you want to sanitize your mobile, this is sanitized. So this is a very simple method how to make sanitizer spray at home. Thank you.
आपल्या या चॅनलला अजून प्रोत्साहन देण्यासाठी लाईक, सबस्क्राइब आणि शेअर जरूर करा आणि हो, बेल आयकॉनवर प्रेस करायला विसरू नका.